You're right, lads, it's Paolo Rossi here, and today we're gonna play some survival game. So let's see on our survival game. If it's this one, we have to join lads, alright, so. Of course, if we can hit, if you wanna see the IP to my server, it's just gonna be going up soon. Let's get to 10 subscribers and let's get at least one like on this video. Once I get 10 subscribers, I will release the IP to my server. So if you get 10 subscribers, I'll release the IP. But anyways, today back on the good old Pocket Edition game of Skyward and Lifeboat, because why not? Well, we can chat a little, I guess. There we go. Two and one. I'll do okay. Shit started. Fuck. All right. Anyway. As long as no one comes to murder us, then we are late. I don't know what that's about. Alright, so I've got to grab the outfits. More I want to go through for the kills, like, unless I've got these, like, a sword or something. I just don't just go punching battles. I know some better, I know how it does though. So at the start, you get stuff and just kill people. I think this is fine, but I'm not that guy. I don't even get to make them that much, because usually I get, like, probably like, not even one item. Sometimes I get lucky, you get a couple of items. Sometimes I only get like one. Most of the time I get none. Pretty bad anyway. Just down here, there's like a little abandoned 1920s ship thing. Might have been in the World War. I don't know. A bit parkour. I don't know. Alright, let's see. We've got some nice stuff. A sword, but some food and some art. I think that's a bit better. There's a lot of chain now. There we go, so. Found it, so we're always going to be able to come back with it. So, that'd be nice. So, let's go. Anything on this house? I'm tempted to go to the top. Anything on here? That'd be stupid in here. And what you've got? A chest, okay. Yes, a sword, okay. And some better armor. Nice! Okay. Oh, I need better boots for it. Oh, I've got a sword here. Our carrots there. Oh shit, wait, what? Get the stuff? They've all disappeared. No food still. I have food still. Just have a sword. I'll double check. Michael's still got it. I lost it a bit, but I don't know. I've got sword and food, I'm fine. I'm probably going to kill people now. Yeah, because I've got some nice armour. I've got a stone sword, which is always good, you always need a sword. I have a gold one too, but stone's better. Other than that, from Minecraft itself. And if you ever feel like Tyler, not you like Floyd isn't so I've actually gone on the PC, and I've never really seen like a big YouTuber. Someone with like around 20,000 subs, and it's not like really big. Just like sort of big. Like you might get paid a little, but not as much as you say. Like I don't know, Captain Sparkles, there's a Scout Minecraft, Bashiverse, you know. Who else do we have? Vic Star 123, Rock Queen, shit, look all them. I'm not going down there, I'm just gonna go back to like the house and shit. That pretty sure. Also, I already have one game because, to be honest, I can't really fit in two games for this match. But I don't remember if I did two games last time, but yeah. Also, remember if you want to see my server, you need to get to 10 subscribers and then I'll release a server that's 24/7 and we'll need about I need a co-owner, two super admins, three admins, maybe like three ed mod, maybe like three mods, a couple of builders and a couple of helpers. Now, I don't know if that's too much, people will probably say it is. But I mean, if you only have like one of each group, it's not the best, is it? So, here we go. Is this really, really better? I need better pants. I'll take that. Looks like really better. We've got any more. Oh, crap. There's stuff still in here. Got a pork chop. Patties and then the stuff still in the chest or something. I feel like I'm just getting unlimited stuff, like all of the fine, here we go. What kind of stuff in the chest over here? Make it to the deathmatch in one of these games, then you did well. I'm not saying you have to kill somebody. Just go off there. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next bit. Remember to 10 subs, I'll release one video, alright? 3, 2, 1, bye. Bye, guys.